bikes have taken their places on the grid. The light is about to go out any second now. This is when the riders have to clear their minds completely so they can give it everything they've got.